Hi there, we recently launched a new workshop selling Squarespace templates, and this is where you'll learn how to launch your Squarespace template shop with Done For You systems. And one of the highlights is that we are giving you access to an AI-powered help center, which we call the Template Wizard. Template Wizard is our AI-powered knowledge base to support your template customers. I'm aware that a lot of Squarespace designers veer away from selling templates because they are daunted by the fact that they have to record a lot of tutorials for their template customers. To eliminate that barrier, I came up with Template Wizard because most templates work the same, especially if you use the framework that I share in the Selling Templates Masterclass. To better illustrate how this works, this is an example of the page where you will lead your customers to after they buy your template. This can be a simple password protected page on your website, and they will receive this link via email. If you follow our automation process, they will receive it immediately. And notice how the steps are outlined. The first step is to visit our template wizard, because this is where they'll find the step-by-step tutorials on how to access their template, how to back up the sections, and how to customize the template to their needs. This is a preview of the Template Wizard. This is hosted on my website, and you'll get the information about what the password is when you enroll in selling Squarespace templates, so you can share this with your template customers. And this is organized thoughtfully to make sure that we're providing just the right information to not overwhelm your template customers. I recorded the videos for every step so you don't have to. In the Getting Started module, this is just the information how they can back up the sections before they start editing. I also have the video on how they can preview their website best. And in the Getting Started module, I also give them a heads up that this template wizard and the videos are applicable to Squarespace templates that we support. This way they won't be concerned that their template is different from what's on the video. And in the module about customization essentials, I was intentional to make sure that I only cover the most essential part of customizing their website, because I've learned from experience that template customers do not want going through lengthy videos. In that regard, I also point them to the Squarespace Basics module should they need to brush up on the basics or need more guidance on aspects like e-commerce or blogging that are not typically covered by all templates. What's great with the Template Wizard is that we update these videos for you. So if Squarespace changes the interface, we'll be the one to update this video. And this can apply to any number of templates in your collection. More so, this is searchable. As I mentioned, template customers do not want to go through lengthy videos. And so if they're just looking to customize, for example, the logo, they can simply search logo and they will be led to that specific timestamp where I discussed adding logos. And the most amazing aspect is that this is AI assisted, meaning we have this ask button where template customers can simply ask questions. And unlike ChatGPT or other AI assistants, our template wizard only refers to information that are curated in this knowledge base. So if it doesn't have the information, it will transparently tell you that it doesn't have that information instead of making up erroneous information. For instance, I can ask, how can I set up the newsletter block? It will tell me the steps. But not only that, it will give me the primary resource and the timestamp where in the video I particularly showed how to edit the site footer and where I edited the newsletter form. So you can click that particular resource and it'll lead me to that particular timestamp. This way, when we go to the video and the customer wishes to see where exactly in the video they'll be guided how to edit the newsletter block. Then they just need to go to that times tab, or we also have a searchable transcript right here. But as I mentioned, unlike ChatGPT, it won't hallucinate or make up erroneous information. For example, how can I integrate Shopify? This is something that I haven't included yet in the knowledge base. Let's see, how will it respond? It says, I could not find relative information to answer it. After selling Squarespace templates for years, I realized that most customers would email me of questions that I actually covered in my tutorials. And so I realized that most customers really just purchase template because they wish to launch their site fast. And so if they have this tool to help them answer questions fast, then that would also mean that we will spend less time answering email questions. So in the example template guide, I mentioned right here that it's best to ask for support via the template wizard, but if they have specific questions related to the template, and that's the time they can email you for support.